Good evening. Today I will show you how to give online exam with Youth for Work. First of all, you have to click on the link which has been provided in our WhatsApp group. Once you click on the link, this page will appear. Now here you can see you can log in with the help of passkey which has been provided in the WhatsApp group. So I am pasting the passkey and I am clicking on OK. Then it will ask you for the first time for sign up. So I am randomly inputting the name. Email address. Desired username. Desired password. Anything you can input. Your mobile number. I have input all the values randomly. Now I am clicking on continue. You have to tick mark this button. Now this is the practice question. They are asking for a practice question before starting the main exam. So I am clicking on try a practice question. So this is the practice question and there is a timer. So I am clicking on the option and now you can see over here main exam can be started. So okay, begin test. Here all the instructions are there on your left hand side screen and you can see the camera option. Here you have to click on OK begin test. As I had already given the camera option permission earlier, but you will be asked for permission for camera. Remember that without allowing camera, your exam will not start. So again, okay, begin test. And now you can see over here, this is the time duration which is remaining and this is the progress, question 1 of 20. So as you click, your answer will be submitted and the question will be highlighted blue. If I skip any question, say for example this one, then there will be no color change in question number 2. If I mark it for a review, then it will be highlighted as yellow. So now I am randomly selecting the options and you can see in the panel questions are highlighted blue, which I have already attempted, and which I have not attempted, it remained the same, that is gray. Which I had marked for review, it turned yellow. Don't judge my general knowledge because I am randomly clicking the answers. Now, as you see, after attempting all the questions, remaining question appeared again. So question number 2, which I had skipped, reappeared and I had given the answer. Now again, you can see question number 3, I had marked for review. So again it reappeared, and question number 13, again marked for review, reappeared. Once all the questions are answered, then question will be turned blue because it shows that it has been attempted. And here numbers will be also shown to the student, how many questions were answered, how many questions were not attempted, and how many questions were marked for review. Once the test is over, we have to click on submit the test. And this is the last screen which will be shown to the student. Thank you for taking the assessment.